Super scientific test. Here's another example of sheer brute force.